This is how to use Unito to sync data from Google Analytics to Google Sheets in real time. We're using GA4 for this demo. So how we want this flow to work is that the dimensions and metrics that I choose over a specific time frame will sync over to Google Sheets, which is where I combine that data with metrics from Facebook, Google Ads, and so on to build and share custom marketing reports. We will update your spreadsheet automatically whenever there are changes in Google Analytics, so you always have up-to-date data to work from. So you'll have to first connect your account and choose a Google Analytics property, and then I'll start selecting the dimensions and metrics that I want. This is a basic website performance report, so I'll pull landing pages and months as dimensions, and then sessions, total users, engaged sessions, and bounce rates as metrics, which is how I'm going to evaluate performance in this case. We sync all dimensions and metrics from Google Analytics, so this is just a sample. You can combine them in any way that GA supports. And then I want this data over a 90-day period. You can select any of these automatic date ranges or choose a custom one based on whatever your reporting needs are. So all this data is going to sync into Google Sheets, which is over here. To prepare your sheet, all you're going to need to do is insert these two columns, Unito ID and Last Modified, from our add-on, which is completely free and easy to install from Google's marketplace. These columns do need to stay in your sheet, but you can hide them. So Unito is going to automatically select a one-way flow from GA4 to Google Sheets, and then you can select rules. This really helps you zero in on the exact data that you want. You can choose, for example, to limit your export to a certain amount of rows. You can also choose to create rules based on the dimensions and the metrics that you choose. So for example, if your landing page name contains a certain string of text, you can also just choose to sync all your data over and then do the filtering in Google Sheets or your BI tool. At the bottom of this section, you have the choice to preserve or remove Google Sheets rows that no longer match your original setup. So as time goes on, you can tell Unito to automatically delete rows outside of that 90-day range or keep them in your report, but we won't sync them anymore. This is really up to you and based on your reporting structure. Once you hit confirm, we're going to auto-populate your spreadsheet with the names of the dimensions and metrics that you chose. If we go over and check Google Sheets, you can see those names here. When you head back into Unito, you can see all those fields mapped, and you can now review your selection and go back to the first stage if you want to make any changes. Otherwise, hit confirm and you can go and launch your flow. In a few moments, you'll then start to see all of your data populate in Google Sheets. I've blurred my screen here, but as you can see, the sheet is filling up. And so that's how you sync GA4 and Google Sheets with Unito. Your spreadsheet is going to stay up to date as your metrics like sessions and users change. So anytime you check on this spreadsheet report, it's always going to be displaying the most up-to-date information. You don't have to set a daily or weekly scheduler or any additional flow. It's really simple. From here, you can choose to build charts in Google Sheets or send this data into your favorite BI tool like Data Studio, Tableau, or Power BI, or you could just work with the raw data, whatever your use case may be. We also sync Google Ads and Facebook Ads, which you can find videos for on our YouTube channel. So thanks a lot for watching and happy syncing.